presence of God, family, and friends, to ask God's continued blessing upon this man and this woman, previously been joined together in holy matrimony. The bond and covenant of marriage was established by God in creation, and our Lord Jesus Christ adorned this manner of life by his presence in his first miracle in the wedding at Cana of Galilee. It signifies to us the mystery of the union between Christ and his church, and Holy Scripture commends it to be honored among all people. The union of husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy.
Continue on this road. You're doing something right. Well, you two, you do it all right. You do it all right. You do it all right for each other, and you do it all right for the rest of us. So thank you very much. So I'd like to make a toast to Jake and Nancy, each other's GPS, two people living a life together as one.